here, I always like straighten my room and stuff. Everything I do, I always go back to, you know, like keep them centre.
Yeah, centre and level.
And if you have any sharp thin parts on the top, glaze doesn't take very well and it's really easily chipped. So you don't think about all those other things, but usually with a little bit of chamois that kind of smooths it off. God, I'm running out of numbers on the ruler and worn it off. So I've got a 10.
Well, that's centered, eh? There's no wobbling at all.
Hey?
There's no wobbling there.
Off there, and you don't get any sharp pieces, and it'll take the glaze. You won't get any chipping. It's fired. Yeah. A little bit of shape. I'm the boss of the clay.
Yep.
The clay isn't the boss of me. So my hands are locked in. Yeah, I tend to use that little finger as well, I suppose. Yeah. Okay, so that feels pretty good now. So my hands nice and smooth, not wobbling. I'm gonna open it up. Press that base. And then when you've done that, it's probably a little bit off centre. Bring that on a little bit. Straighten that out.
dressing room. Another initial squeeze.
They look so easy. I can tell you, it's not.
But I think this is going as well as the first one. It's a little bit wobbly. Trump's fired. This is Trump's one lock. That's bloody annoying. Done a bit of a wobble on this one. It's because this is my weird ear pocket. I can feel it. Okay. So now. Jack.
Surprising how soft that is.
It's got a little handle on there.
Excellent.
Yeah. It's alright actually. Even though it had that little kink in it.
Won't matter too much.
balls.
Yeah. Awesome.
Coffee cup yesterday made on the wheel, and today because it was a hot night and windy, it dried quite fast, so you kind of pick it up and it's not all wet. But I'm going to screw it upside down, and tomorrow I'm going to kind of clean up the base and wait. Hard stage, so it peels away nice and easy.